Here comes Trevor.
Don't do that to me.
Trevor.
I'm going to judge everyone equally.
Except Trevor.
Who could forget Trevor Holmes, whose audition has reached more than 100 million people online?
Good Lord, you're a dreamboat.
My first audition was incredible.
You're so hot. Oh.
The whole Katy thing was crazy because I never thought that I would get the chance to meet her, and I definitely never thought that she would be like kind of flirting with me.
In case you didn't know, Katy, I'm crazy about you.
I can't protect you from him.
My girlfriend, she had like a slight moment of jealousy. So when I'm playing, it's gonna be hard because I'm gonna be looking at my girlfriend and looking at Katy and looking at my girlfriend, and that's gonna be a weird situation. Hello.
Hi.
Katy, I'm watching you.
That's my girlfriend up there.
Well, it's not your fiance, so.
Hey!
Oh, security.
Lady, running down to the roadside, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. And I love you when you're singing our song. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
He's got me now.
Man, it was scary. I had my girlfriend up in the balcony and Katy, they were almost fighting. I never thought that would happen in my lifetime.
Trevor, you're going on to the next round.
Last week I was working construction, like literally digging ditches, and then now here I am at Hollywood Week in a love triangle with Katy Perry.
Are you in love right now?
Glowing.
You do have a little glow.
So the saga continues, and we move from one idol love story to the next as David Francisco waits for his chance.
Being here is incredible. It is just a sign of my redemption.
Back in Los Angeles, he moved the judges with his own story of love and perseverance.
This lovely lady is my fiance. Oh. I moved to Nashville to do music in 2016, and then I actually got hit by a car and paralyzed from the waist down. Oh. Coming to that first audition, it was just like, wow, I'm actually doing this. I got three yeses. I never thought that I'd be walking again. I thought that I lost the ability to do music. So coming into this week, it's another step of something I thought that I had lost, you know, something I thought I couldn't do. And here I am doing it.
Yeah, looking good.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
But things just get so crazy, living life gets hard to do. And I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew that someday it would lead me back to you.
People will step forward. Ashley, David, Chad. The front row is going home. The back row is staying.
It's the end of the line for David.
It just wasn't meant to be. I didn't do my best.
You're still my number one.
I wanted it pretty bad, but honestly, I'm okay. I'm marrying an incredible girl, and I'm walking, and it's in the end, so keep looking out for David Francisco.
I don't know where this is.
And David isn't alone.